Well, I wanted to bring sort of a message of legislative progress, because we have made progress from a legislative perspective, but we still lack in the areas of education and treatment. As Attorney General, I knew how to put people in jail. I could incarcerate them, but that's not going to solve the problem. If we don't have a treatment and education component, we're, on a long-term basis, we're not going to get out of, as a state and a society, this problem that we have with addictions.